So this Thursday, the Arkansas Sheriff's Youth Ranch is hosting its 23rd annual Children's Award Dinner. Joining me now is Nancy Fulton and JC to tell us more about the event and the services that the youth ranches provide. So first, tell us why we have a guest here. We do. does Goat have a name?
This is Joey.
Joey, okay. Joey the goat. So explain why Joey is here first. I know people want to know.
Well, we have a 600-acre working ranch at the youth ranches, and we take a different tact with our foster care. As we raise country children. We call it ranch raised. And we also raise goats and we have chickens. JC's house, where he lives, they're responsible for taking care of the goats and the chickens.
Okay.
We have a registered herd of Hereford cows and we have children that take care of those and show them. We have miniature Herefords. We have a llama.
A little bit of everything
ponies.
Then.
Yes.
Wow, okay.
Yes. Because the children learn responsibility and they get a lot of love from the animals.
That's definitely a way to learn responsibility is taking care of animals. So you guys have this dinner coming up, awards dinner. Tell us a little bit about that.
Every year we honor an Arkansan that has done a lot for children in Arkansas. And this year we're honoring Dorothy Morris and the Morris Foundation. For her, more than 20, 30 years, she's been doing her foundation since the 80s and has given so very much to people in the state. And this is her last year of doing the foundation. So we want to honor her as she goes out.
Okay. And JC, so you have goats at the house?
Yes, ma'am.
What do you like about taking care of goats?
I mean, they're fun to play with.
Are they?
Yeah.
Joey, right?
Yes.
Yeah. He was a little shy right now. What else, what are some things that you've gained from being here at the house?
I mean, you learn responsibility. Mm-hmm. You learn, like, what a real family's like. You learn how to, like, love people and how to care for them.
Oh, that's amazing. All right. Well, I guess, are tickets available for the...
Yes, you can still go to our website with it, youthranches.com, and order tickets. If you can't come that you want to give in honor of Ms. Morris, or if you want to just contribute to the ranch, we do a text to give, which is ranch at 41444.
Okay, perfect. And real quick, you said you guys have a pumpkin patch, too.
We do. We have an amazing pumpkin patch. Acres and acres of fun and games for toddlers all the way up to preteen.
And where is that at?
It's at our central location in Batesville, Arkansas. Perfect. And you can go on to our Facebook page, which is our Youth Ranch Farm page, or you can go on to our website, youthranches.com.
Perfect. Well, thank you guys so much for joining us this morning. And we'll be right back with the answer to today's Coffee Talk trivia question after the break.